All right, back here for round three. Once again on the play, I'm going to go ahead and keep this hand. Hopefully we can do a little better than we did last round. I'm going to play the forest here on turn one and into the hierarch. Next we can fetch and move our primals a bunch. Yeah, now you can always fetch a tap land and just play a Goyf here. Preserve some life total. I'm actually rooting for him to play like Mountain Lightning Bolt here. Because our higher dying would make these into 3-4 Goyfs. Which would be a lot more exciting than a 1-2 Goyf with a Noble Hierarch in play. Might be up against another Lyrapod deck here. Well, he's getting on white mana, so probably not. Okay, so he's playing Zoo as well. Alright, another Hierarch. I guess I'm gonna go get Plains actually. A lot of time here, you want to try to protect your Goyfs and make them get them out of range, but it's not so easy to do in this spot. Now I'll just send my Goyf in. Blocks the mutagenic growth, so I'll just path this guy. Alright, now I'll play it. Scavengers, I think. And I'll just play another Goyf. And now we can only just use our path if we need to get both of them bigger. But obviously, much rather bolt than you know, the creature will go to the graveyard. Oh, okay, well, easy enough. So he's playing Loam Lions, probably playing kind of, you know, a traditional Zoo. In traditional Zoo, I don't really want to bring the Linvala. I just want to bring in the Batterskull and the Thrun and cut the two Chandras, I think. Can sometimes bring in Blood Moon, but I really only like it on the play. I don't think I want it on the draw. And Linvala you only really want if they have Knights and Scavengers of their own. And he likely will not have those. He's probably on like a Rampager build. So we're going to go ahead and just do this change.